Former Kaizer Chiefs head coach Molefenseke has broken his silence on his exit from Amakhosi, thanking the club for giving him a chance. Seke was only in charge of 13 games during that stint that lasted from 1 July until 23 October, and saw him win just 4 matches while losing 6. After Chiefs were knocked out of the Carling Knockout Cup and following multiple fan attacks on the coach from the stands, the Amakhosi leadership opted to part ways with the former Bafana Bafana coach. So Seke has now for the first time discussed his stint at Chiefs in an exclusive interview with ETSK Times, saying it was a privilege for him to work as head coach even though he might not have expected it. So the first thing that one can say about it is that I really appreciate the club taking or making that bold decision to say, we've been working with this man. These are the qualities that this man can bring to the club, he told ETSK Times. I think the club, the chairman in particular, has worked with so many coaches before, and in him making that decision with the board and with the technical committee, it was a decision based on my qualities that they have seen. And when you look at my appointment, that is why I will always make reference to my appointment with Safa. With Safa, I was with the coach as Todd Baxter, and Safa, I was appointed to take over as head coach. I could not say no because I think I had acquired enough information and knowledge for me to implement. So having been at Kaizer Chiefs for the past 2 years as head of technical, I think when the club approached me to say, we have a situation and we want you to come in and help, I could not say no. It was more of a privilege for me to be appointed as head coach at Kaizer Chiefs. As much as I did not see it coming, as much as it was announced in a very short period of time before we left for the preseason, I took it upon myself to say, let me do my best because they believe in me. So when it comes to the preseason, the expectations was for me to hit the ground running. Not necessarily me, but I think in this case, me, because the expectations from the supporters and everybody that is associated with the club is for Chiefs to appoint the top coach, and the top coach who is going to win us games, and top coach coming to win trophies. But in this case, you have Molefe, who has been a head of technical, being appointed as the head coach. So obviously, the expectations were not for that to happen, but the club had, I would say, a way of doing it for various reasons. Yes, I was appointed the head coach, and it is always very difficult when you are in a rebuilding phase.